tuning, playing a bit of Destiny 2. Have a look at the moon. Shadowkeeper, but let's have a look. It's always good to check. I was check your updates on your weapons and stuff back at the tower. Just got ranked up to 900 and something. Some good players on this, though. I'm not the best gamer, like, but it's all about taking part. Stress relief as well. If anyone wants to join as well, PS4, my username's underneath in the description. I can leave it there if anyone wants to press it on off. It's first time going live, you see. Without them, could have done better without. Click the loot. Yep. I like the party wagons on it. Good for stress, but it takes your mind off problems and stuff, you know. Excuse me, something to do. It was fancy. Give me a purpose, something to do. Oh well.
Here, hunting me.
Bye-bye. I got some complaints on this though. This is just me that's warming up. Shadowkeep DLC.
Help me, please!
Nicely. Ready for tier two. Ride off cliffs on your motorbikes or your jet bikes or whatever you want to call them. But yeah. Nice to see you. Starts on the third Zia. Oh, make it up, oh, come back nicely. Boom. one of the best shooting up games that I've played on. Reminds me of Doom and that when I was a kid. I don't know why, but see, similar kind of concept aspects. Wow, man. Get out of there, get out, get out, get out. No, 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 missed. Nice one, thank you.
Right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they live next to the pyramid. And now, they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
And that's where we start. Yeah.
Oh no, not you. Yes. Boom, come on. Big loot. Need to practice with my sword a bit more. Press on your big button, PS button, not the small one, the big D-pad thing. Press on that, you can have someone, your vehicle, or take back to orbit. Helps you to ride faster on it. People who have not played the game or learning how to play it. I'm no expert myself, but I'm giving it a go.
Found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the hive.
Let's go. Not sure what rifle I'm using, but it's decent. Nice shots. in a minute. Let me aim in now. Oh, I want to punch. L2 to aim. Good live stream, to be fair. Game it. Go off, mate. Intense. Nice little run, to be fair. It's a bit hard to get, I'm not in party chat with anyone at the minute, like, but it's nice to get in a party chat with a few Guardians going at the same time. It's not bad. Takes up some of the time of the day as well, as I say. It stops me from overthinking. So, got to be sat in the same room to communicate with people. There's other ways of doing it. Got game, you could Skype, I suppose, more. Oh. Wow. Come on, man, let's have it. Come on, man, let's have ya. Okay, I'm looking pretty good. This is the last part of it. Back up, this is still Broadcast. This is a good run. Boom. T4, okay, I'm not sure. I think it's a TF4, so it's about complete, but
Guardian. Alright, brother, just in the middle of a live stream. Yeah. Speak. I wasn't ignoring you. I was just in the middle of doing a live stream. I worked out how to do it, and I've been talking on that on it. Yeah. Did you see the videos that I put up, Jaden? I managed to get two up. I thought you're gonna have to, tomorrow when you meet me or something. You're gonna have to just do it, go whatever, mate. Because it's a good idea. Put them up. Yeah, I've been looking at him at night. I was looking at him before I started live streaming. Yeah, it's class. An hour ago. Yeah, I've seen him. Good. Yeah. Oh, I thought, listen, it's only letting me share. So as I say, you're gonna show me after. You're gonna show me how to use all this anyway. So we'll just, as when we do that, we'll just do that, innit? You know what I mean? I just don't know how to do it, mate. It's just going to share. I've done two, but. Yeah, but YouTube's not coming up on my phone. You can share it to anything else, but YouTube, that's the only thing. So I might have to turn a setting on my phone, but it says share, but to anything but YouTube. Yeah. Instagram's good, obviously. Yeah. Try not to swear some broadcasting, bro. Try not to swear. Sorry, lad. Just one thing. Yeah, but yeah, definitely, he's got potential to be world class in, like. Yeah, you're live on air, mate. Broadcasting. Yeah, I'm live. Come broadcast. I'm live for the first time. I saw that when you come on. Event complete. It's all right, mate. Listen, it's on. I'll just say that. But look, do you know what I mean? You're only stating the facts, lad. You're only stating what the facts are. It's class, isn't he? Rogan's good as well. What I was gonna say, yeah, them videos will cheer people up to death, mate. Brought a smile to my face every time I watch him. Anyways, class. He's a good kid, your lad. Like him. And we're gonna do some streaming with Fortnite as well. If he keeps doing his boxing like he's doing, we'll do some streaming. I'll do some streaming with him with the Fortnite if he wants. He likes to do that. Oh, yeah. It's so. I've started sussing out a little bit now. Are you meeting me tomorrow? What? It's alright, mate. It's alright. I think they can take the word censor it. I think they censor it out, or they'll just take it down if I think you but try it. Yeah, it's like, I was just saying, Destiny 2, if you're not one watching. Yeah, I thought you might just think, that's why I was ignoring you then, because I tried to do it, I put it on the mental health, them videos, because that's people look at them, so put them on the mental health, there's a couple there. No, but that's it, before that, I'm going to start putting good videos in though, so cheer people up, because that's what I mean, and then, what? Yeah, probably, I might not be able to hear you, they can just hear me. Yeah, that's fine, mate. What I was gonna say, yeah, so I'm enjoying it. I've just been talking a bit for this game. I'm alright, not too bad on. I've just started, I think I'm on the moon at the minute. I can't remember. I've done 53 minutes live now, like, I'm doing alright as well. I'm not doing too bad. So. Yeah, Instagram's good for stuff like that. You want to get on Instagram as well. I'm taking one. Yeah. Have I got 62 now? Who's watching me? Alright. Well, is anyone else good? Yeah. Ooh! It's a good game this year. Well, better than COD on that, mate. So, yeah, I love it. Do you like shoot 'em ups, don't you? You're good at shoot 'em ups as well. This is a game, it's free as well. But you can buy DLC and stuff for it, but honestly, yeah, look at this now. Supercharged. You're a titan on a planet. Boom. I like that one, son. What? Yeah, and I put your lad in it, Anna. But yeah, we're just learning at the minute, mate. But I reckon the way it's going, I'm gonna do a giveaway at the NHS, £50 giveaway. That's what I'm doing for my channel. I'm giving £50 to the NHS. To raising money. I'm starting off and I've got to try and raise some money by walking, doing 10k, walk in the park, 10k walk and get a few people on it. That's what I'm going to do. Raise some money for the NHS. That's what I'm doing, bro. You up for it? What? You up for it? Yeah, we'll just do bits together, innit? You know what I mean? That's what I mean. I'm an ass. It's fun, lad, but something good could come out of it. Do you know what I mean? It's, that's what I mean. If you help people out, that's what I mean. If you know, I'm more bothered about views for like Jaden and that. I just want to help people out. Me, mate. It's one of them things. You know what I mean? It's, as I said, if I can help one person out and stop them hurting themselves, mate, do you know what I mean? That's my job done, do you know what I mean? I've lost too many people to mental health, mate. But, yeah, I'm in a good place at the minute, like. I'm on the meds, right meds, but sometimes they have me ups and then they have me down. So, yeah, doctors, I've got to ring the doctors next week and have a crack for about somewhere anyway, so see what's going on then. But feeling fresh tonight, like. It's gaming, like getting into a game like this and that I enjoy. It's a good game, and I'm all right on it as well. Do you know what I mean? It's one of them games. It's decent when you get into it. Like, it's class, but I don't know really that much what I'm doing on it. I got a bit of help off someone yesterday, but I mean, it goes off this game. I'm telling you, I actually do enjoy it, but like. Better than the Japanese games, I'd say, like, but it's just, but look at the action now, look at this app, if you're watching, pure action packed. You staying up for a bit? A little bit. What are you doing tomorrow then? You meet me in the park? I don't know, early, oh, I got killed. Yeah, I'm gonna get off early, man. I've been out twice today running, like, got chaff legs, mate. Feel the burn, I mean, it's fun. I might not be too, I might just do a bit of short sprinting tomorrow. I might just make some markers on the field and just do a bit of short sprinting if you want. Proceed to next altar. This is where I struggle. Where's this next altar at? I presume it's wherever these are going. But I'm having a good game on this, like. Yeah, it's good. Oh, mate, this is where it's going to go off. Oh, mate, it's going off. Love it. Let's get... Oh. See, you're free now. Nine sweaty. I'm going to find that hard. I'm not, but... Yeah, what's the way at? So few Jaden's videos are on there. You're gonna have to send me the others. I want decent, mate. Well, there's loads more you've done tonight and that, but you need just show me. Yeah, but I've just got an Android phone, mate. You know what I mean? I've had an iPhone since iPhone 3. So you know what I mean? I've had a couple. I had a Samsung, broke it in a day. One S5 when they come out, S4 when they come out years ago, mate. And but then there was always that thingy. That's what I'm on. Is he off? You keep going what you're doing. Just keep doing what you just always have done. Win. I used to be a winner till I went downhill and started gambling. I've got to talk about my gambling and that tomorrow. My gambling addiction and that I had. I lost everything. I'm not bothered now, mate. I'm getting on for the things now, like, you know what I mean? It's worse, but to say money's irrelevant, but it's now to me. Money's irrelevant, mate. Family, mum and dad, that's what more. That's what's the most important. Family and friends, close friends. Enjoying this, though. It's been good. It took me ages to get on the... It took me a bit of a lot of hard work to get on this broadcasting with the gaming on tonight. Do you know what I mean? It wasn't as easy as people say it was. It was quite hard for me to get sorted up. I don't know how to put... Yeah. I need 1,000 subscribers before I can go live on the thingy. So, I'm going to do a raffle and that. This is what I mean. It's like... Do you know what I mean? I'm going to put money into it because it's a hobby of mine. So, I'm not bothered about... That's what I mean. If I put a bit of money into something that I enjoy doing, and I've got some good ideas brewing, lad. I've got some, me and my dad have been talking and that. Yeah, because my gambling and that, it's this gambling that sent me over the edge. So I'm going to do some talks about gambling and that, but I'm going to, I'm going to think what I'm going to say first. But I know what I've been through, just don't want to go on camera not knowing much what I'm saying, do you know what I mean? I've just started doing it, but I need to get a bit more, do you know what I mean? Direct to the questions, direct to whatever I'm talking about. I've just been putting myself out there this last week, but I cannot believe that I can't believe how much support and that people have been thinking. You know, people can relate to it, mate. People are going through a bad time. I went all through it last year when I lost everything. That's what I mean. It's gambling. It's, I know gambling, but it's gambling that sent me over the edge. That from broadcast. Hey, broadcast is finished for tonight. Thanks everyone. If you watch it, like and subscribe and share. Thank you very much.